through a farm country. Look at my shrub style. That was fashion back then. Soon, houses started popping up for people to live in.
Oh, those were the first City Islanders.
No, there were people here long before I showed up. This was the beginning of the city. People were driving horse-drawn carriages down my path. Next thing you know, the carriages are driving themselves. Cars! Hello, traffic. But it was better. They added street lights and signs for better traffic flow. They even dressed me up in cobblestones. City Island became the place to be. Stores, restaurants, and buildings all started to pop up. What am I, Broadway? Of course not. She's a friend. With all these attractions, they added highways and subways so everybody could get around. They called it infrastructure. I call it a pain in the ground. Brick became steel and glass. I almost fainted when I saw my first skyscraper. But that's not all. Nowadays, they're adding more parks, solar panels, and bike lanes. I look pretty good for an old street.
Wow!
Here I am, a fancy road in the greatest city in the world. I'm in all the books!